Sarah McKessie. You must be new.
Gabrielle Montez. Hi.
Did you do anything fun over the winter break?
Oh, yeah, my mom took me on a ski trip. All I did was drink.
With all those cute boys on the slope?
Loser. Well, actually, I did meet a boy.
See? So get with the newsflash, sister.
They did a karaoke contest for all the kids.
Well, once again, they forgot to announce the auditions for the winter musical Juliet and Romeo, written by our very own Kelsey Nelson. It's a delicious neo-feminist adaptation of Shakespeare's classic tragedy of star-crossed lovers, with a brand new happy ending. Mr. Danforth, this is a place of learning, not a football diamond. This year, as always, the drama club faces a shortage of male participants. So please come in and audition. I'm offering you fun, glamour, and extra credit. Ah, the dreaded cell phone symphony. Champagne Ryan Evans. Your phones, please. And I'll see you in detention. We have zero tolerance for cell phones during class. Mr. Bolton, I see your phone is involved. Splendid. I'll see you in detention as well.
Miss, you can't do that because today we have basketball practice.
That's 30 minutes for you too, Mr. Danforth. Count.
Why?
That could be hard for him since he can't count that high.
Taylor McKessie, 35 minutes.
What? Miss, that's completely impossible. I've never had detention before in my life.
Well then, Happy New Year. saved by the bell. You all may collect your cell phones after detention. Have a wonderful day. I don't
believe it.
Me neither.
But how?
Spring.
Well, I told my friends I went snowboarding, but I didn't tell them about the singing thing.
Pretty crazy, right? Maybe if they can like this?
Yeah, well, now that you've met Darvis the Deranged, I bet you can't wait to sign up for the show.
I don't think I'll be signing up for anything for a while, but if you sign up, I'd consider coming.
That is completely impossible.
I wouldn't think impossible is even in your vocabulary, Troy. Nice of you to show the new classmate around. Oh, were you going to sign up too?
No, just looking over the bulletin board. Lots going on this one. Nice penmanship.
So what'd you do over summer, Troy?
Practice basketball, snowboarding, more basketball. It's gotta go, we're practicing all.
You'll come see me in the musical, right? Promise?
You're telling me crazy.
And remember, the chain is only as strong as the weakest link. When the going gets tough,
the tough gets going.
All right, team, show some hustle.
Sorry, my coach.
You're the team captain, Wilson. Get your hand in the game.
Man, your dad's tough.
All right, whatever. Come on, let's kick it in. Run the shuffle drill. Let's go.
Coach said to fake right and break left. Watch out for the pick and keep an eye on defense. You gotta run the given goal, take the ball to the hole. And don't be afraid to shoot the outsider. Just keep your head in the game. Just keep your head in the game. And don't be afraid to shoot the outsider. Just keep your head in the game. You gotta get your head in the game.
You gotta get your head in the game.
You gotta get your head in the game.
You gotta get your head in the game.
Come on, get your head in the game.
You gotta get your
I gotta get my head in the game.
Gotta get your head in the game.
Woo! Let's make sure that we get the rebound. Cause when we get it, then the crowd will go wild. A second chance, gotta grab it and go. Maybe this time we'll hit the right notes. We're not the time or place. Wait a minute, get my head in the game. Wait a minute, get my head in the game. Wait a minute, gotta get my head in the game.
You gotta get your
gotta get my head in the game.
You gotta get your head in the game.
Come on, get my head in the game.
You gotta get your head in the game.
Get my head in the game.
You gotta get your head in the game.
Why am I feeling so wrong? My head's in the game, but my heart's in the song. She makes this feel so right. Should I go for it? I better shake this. Yikes. Thank you. my head in the game.
You gotta get your head in the game.
I gotta get my head in the game.
You gotta get your head in the game.
Come on, get my head in the game.
You gotta get your head in the game.
Get my head in the game.
You gotta get your head in the game.
You have 2 minutes to solve this equation, class, on page 171. Give it your best shot.
Troy usually doesn't hang out with new students.
Really? Why not?
It's pretty much basketball 24/7 with him.
Uh-huh. Miss Penny?
Yes, Gabriella?
Sorry, I think it's supposed to be 10 to the negative 18th power, that's all.
Well, you're correct. I'm very impressed, and welcome aboard.
You're a genius.
Please, it was just an equation.
Ryan, I need you to do something for me right now.
Didn't Miss Tarvis take your cell phone away?
What? Oh, no, we always carry an extra in case our agent calls.
Look. Our science decathlon team has a big regional match on Friday, and we've never won it before. But with you, we might stand a chance.
Thanks, but I just want to get acclimated to the new school and all.
Well, promise you'll think about it?
Promise.
Smartest kids in school.
We've never won it before. You might be our answered prayer. Please.
I guess I could do it.
Yay!
So, like, what do you know about Troy Bolton?
Troy? He has his click. I have mine. Watch how it works in the cafeteria. You'll see.
Don't you think this, like, musical theater or, like, singing thing could be fun, like, even a little?
You're a hoops dude, not a singer thingy majiggy person.
Dude, I'm not talking about me, no way.
Yeah,
like,
definitely.
Extra credit sounds nice, but I'm not talking about me.
All right, let's hear it, animals make some noise.
We're my team, Darvis. What the heck are they doing here?
What? I run my attention my way. You can run yours your way.
You too, Jim, now.
Yes, sir.
Detention is over for today. I expect to see some of you tomorrow afternoon at the auditions. Remember to be on time. School now. You've all done wonderfully.
I need my star players in practice, not detention.
Why should athletes get preferential treatment?
I'm trying to teach them about having goals, about teamwork, something they can use as adults.
Which is precisely what I'm trying to do?
How? By making them scream to the top of their lungs?
Philistine.
Crackpot.
Competition, roll them all away.
people. That was simply brilliant. Now for the lead roles of Juliet and Romeo, we have only one pair signed up. Is that right? Oh well. Sharpay and Ryan, show us your stuff.
Hi, Wookiee.
Hey, thanks, but we had a rehearsal pianist do an arrangement.
Oh.
It's hard to believe that I couldn't see. Do you always there beside me?
Thought I was alone with no one to hold. Do the jazz squares.
It's a fan favorite. Everybody likes a good jazz square.
Sharpay and Ryan, very slick, very polished. You might want to work on some warmth. Well, my dears, it seems as if we are out of time. Any last minute signings for Juliet? Romeo? Anyone? Well, then I suppose we're done for today. Watch the bulletin board for callbacks.
Oh, sorry, new glasses. If you were to do that part with that particular song, I was hoping you'd...
If we do the part? Kelsey. Kelsey, darling, I've been in 17 school productions, and how many have you written?
This would be the first.
Which tells us that?
You're the more powerful witch?
It tells us that you do not offer suggestion, direction, or commentary. Are we clear?
Yes, sir. I mean Sharpay.
Nice talking to you. Love the glasses.
Hey, so you decided to sign up?
Huh? What? No way.
You're not afraid, are you?
You're the one who's afraid, not me.
I'm not afraid.
Oh yeah? Go prove it.
I'd like to audition Miss Darvis.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry, my dear, but the individual auditions are long over and there's no one to sing with you for the lead parts.
Miss Darvis, I'll sing with her.
Troy Bolton? Yes, well, I treat these shows just as seriously as your father treats his basketball rehearsals. I'm sorry, but now there's no time.
Hey, you all right?
Uh-huh, yeah.
So, you wrote that song that Ryan and Sharpay just sang?
Uh-huh.
And, like, the whole show?
Uh-huh. I'm still working on the finale. Do you want to hear the way the song is supposed to sound?
Sure.
It's hard to believe that I couldn't see. You were always there beside me.
Thought I was alone with no one to hold.
But you were always there beside me. This feeling's like no other. I want you to know that I've never had someone that knows me like you do, the way you do. And I've never had someone as good for me as you. No one like you. So lonely before I finally found what I've been looking for.
Keep your eyes shut, Troy. Just say the first thing that comes to mind. How does it feel?
I don't know, like I'm flying? Soaring, kind of?
Anything is possible in theater, Troy. There's not a star in heaven you can't reach. You just have to allow yourself to reach for it.
Oh, thanks, Miss Darvis.
Gabriella, Troy, you got yourselves a callback. Kelsey, finish the finale and work on it with them.
If you want to rehearse, I'm usually in the music room during free period or after school, or even in biology class. Or if it's easier, I can just give you a wake-up call and come over with my accordion. It's mobile.
Cool, we'll take that into consideration.
Is this some kind of sick joke or something? They didn't even audition! Someone's gotta teach the new girl the rules.
Right, rule number one.
Pick the right click.
Two.
Act like your click.
Three.
Dress for your click.
Four.
And know where your click clicks.
And rule number five.
Stick to the status quo.
You can bet there's nothing but net when I'm in the zone, I'm on a roll. But I got a confession, my own secret obsession is making me lose control.
Everybody gather around!
If Troy could tell his secret, I could tell mine. I love to bake.
What?
Strudels, scones, and everything.
Run the sound!
I wish to bake the perfect creme brulee.
No, 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 no!
Intelligence beyond compare. But inside I am soaring. Something strange is occurring. It's a secret I need to share.
Open up, dig way down deep.
Hip-hop is my passion. I pop and lock and jam and break.
Is that even legal?
Not another peep.
It's just dance and sometimes I think it's cooler than home.
No, 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 no.
About a need that I cannot deny. Dude, there's no explanation for this awesome sensation, but I'm ready to let it fly.
Speak your mind and you'll be heard.
If Drew can tell his secret, then I'm coming clean. I play the cello.
Awesome. What is it? A saw?
No, dude, it's like a giant violin.
Not another word.
Do you have to wear a costume?
Coat and tie.
No, 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 no.
Something's not right.
Really wrong.
gotta get things back where they belong.
We can do it.
Gotta play.
Stick with what you know.
We can do it.
She has got to go.
We can do it.
Creme brulee.
Keep your voice down low.
Not another people. Not another girl. Not another sound.
Everybody quiet!
Why is everybody staring at you?
Not me, you.
Because of the callbacks, I can't have people staring at me, I really can't.
No! No, no, no! Stick to the stuff you know.
Well, it's the only way to save Troy and Gabrielle from themselves, so...
Sounds good to me.
My phone says 1300 hours Mountain Standard Time. Are we synchronized?
Save it for Charlie's Angels chat. Au revoir, mon ami.
What does that mean?
Goodbye, my friend.
In what language?
I think it's Spanish.
Really?
The Jocks and the Brainiacs are mangling in study hall?
They're up to something, Ryan. I just knew it. We need to save our show from people who don't know the difference between a Tony Award and a Tony Hawk.
But how?
I'll just tell Miss Darbus that Troy and his dad are trying to sabotage the auditions because she gave him detention.
But it's a big fat lie. Besides, she'll never believe that.
She'll believe anything I tell her. I'm the president of the drama club. Now, come on. Sorry, I'm late.
Not good enough, Captain.
Not good enough, Gabriella.
There's a choice that you have to make, and it's pretty plain to see.
You're either out or in.
You're either lose or win.
Are you gonna turn your back on history?
On the legend that you're a part of. On the job that you were born to do.
Don't let us.
What legend? Spider, build a tree.
Harriet Tubman.
Sam Slammer Jammer Hammer.
Madame Curie.
Thunderclap Hap Haddon.
Eleanor Roosevelt.
Do you think these Wildcat legends won championships about thinking about some brainiac chick or auditioning for musicals?
Do you think these paragons of education and accomplishment concern themselves with jocks or auditioning for musicals?
I don't think so.
Heartbreak Morton missed the last basket of championship in the year 1981. Do it for him, Troy. Give him the championship he always dreamed about. He's so mean.
Heartbreak Bolton, another lost cause bonehead jock. But you, you're the future of civilization.
And in that game, you guys don't know me anymore.
We're counting on you.
I thought you were my friends. Win together, lose together.
We're counting on you.
I'm
14. Always be 14.
So let us go.
How about what matters to me?
What
do you want from me?
Mucho gusto.
Ay, qué fabulosa. Brrr, ay, ay, ay. Arriba. ¿Quieres bailar?
Mírame.
I believe in dreaming, shooting for the stars.
Baby, to be number one, you got to raise the bar.
Kicking and stretching, grinding on my best.
Anything that takes to climb the ladder of success.
Gabriella, what are you still doing here?
What do you mean?
Well, my laptop can only keep the lights out in the gym and chem lab for about 5 minutes.
You guys are the best.
Run.
Sharpay and Ryan, well done.
Troy Bolton and Gabriella Montez? Troy? Gabriella? Well, it would seem you're right, Sharpay.
But you have to give them a chance. 2 minutes. I'll go get them.
I'm sorry, Kelsey. Congratulations to all. The cast list will be posted.
It's Sarge, we're here.
I called your names. Twice. Where were you?
Please, just give us a chance, Sarge.
A chance for what, Troy? To make a joke out of something that means the world to me and your fellow classmates?
But it's not a joke.
What's this? A full house? Well, perhaps we can bend the rules this one time.
As the president of the drama club, Miss Darbus, I have to put my foot down. No preferential treatment. Your words, not mine.
Miss Darbus, Troy wasn't trying to screw up the auditions. Sharpay lied to you because she was afraid of losing the part.
Ryan!
Sharpay, is he telling the truth? Did you abuse the presidential privilege and no one lied to me?
I didn't lie. I improvised?
We'll talk about this later, Miss Evans. As of right now, off the stage.
But...
off the stage! Troy, Gabriella, you may start your callback.
But we don't have a pianist.
It's fine, we'll sing that music.
Oh no, you don't. Pianist here, Miss Darbus.
You really don't want to do that.
Yes, I do. Ready, stage.
We're soaring, flying. There's not a star in heaven that we can reach.
If we're trying, so we're breaking.
You know the world can see us in a way that's different than who we are.
Creating space between us till we're separate parts.
But your faith, it gives me strength. Strength to believe. We're breaking free.
Soaring.
Flying.
There's no starving. Heaven that we can reach.
If we're trying.
Yeah, we're breaking free.
Oh, we're breaking free.
Oh, oh.
Yeah. Can you feel it building? Like a wave the ocean just can't control.
Connected by a feeling, oh, in our very soul.
Very soul, oh.
Rise until it lifts us up, so everyone can see.
We break it free.
Soar and
fly.
There's a starry heaven that we can reach.
If we're trying,
yeah, we're breaking free.
Oh, we're breaking free.
Oh, we're running.
Climbing. To get to the place to be
all that we can be.
Now's the time.
So we're breaking free.
Oh, we're breaking free. More than hope, more than faith.
This is true, this is faith. And together we see it coming.
More than you, more than me.
Not a want, but a need. Both of us breaking free. Soaring.
Flying.
There's not a star in heaven that we can reach. If we're trying.
Oh, climbing to get to the place to be all that we can be.
Now's the time, so we're breaking free.
Oh, we're breaking free.
Oh, now the world can see us in a way that's different than who we are.
Jesus.